Good evening. The GSD have now been in government for 14 years. It is 2 years since the last election. More and more people are fed up with them. So many of you are disillusioned and annoyed with the GSD. So many of you feel let down by the GSD. So many of you have lost faith in the GSD. The government is spending tens of millions of pounds of your money on an airport terminal that Gibraltar does not need. They are doing this not for your economic benefits, but for political reasons as a sop to Spain.
The repeat prescription service is something that is close to collapse. People are waiting many months to be able to obtain a repeat prescription. We've pressed the government on numerous occasions for there to be change. Change must take place now. It is clear that the repeat prescription service is not working. The system must be changed now.
This is the site of the old Theatre Royal. The GSD has spent to date £4 million of your money on this demolition. After 9 years of having paid £5,000 a month in rent, the government have now taken the option to buy this site for £1.5 million approximately. That's £5.5 million of your money and nothing to show for it. Gibraltar needs a new theatre, but not the disaster we have behind me.
Press Awareness Month has just gone by, and we have been pressing the government for months, even years now, about the need to have a structured routine mammography service. Even after all of this time, this has not yet been implemented because there are missing one radiologist. This has been the same excuse now for over 1 year, as we keep telling them prevention is better than cure.
This government have completely destroyed the face of Gibraltar as we knew it. More and more of a seafront has been taken up by luxury developments of this kind, which our people cannot afford. Concrete blocks for the rich are going up all over Gibraltar. The land of Gibraltar belongs to the people of Gibraltar. It doesn't belong to a few developers who are getting every square inch of land and making a lot of money.
Despite Mr. Garirana's argument that the economy is doing well, the fact is that electricity and water have increased by 16% last year, and this year it's increased by another 6%.
And social insurance contributions have gone up again this year. That is a stealth tax on employment.
Here we are in Western Beach, where after years of promises, the small boat owners are still waiting for berths for their boats. Despite berths being built in other parts of Gibraltar for the rich, this collective of people is still waiting for berths for their boats. In 2003, the GSD promised that they were going to refurbish Europa Point. Just before the 2007 general election, they promised it again. It's now 2009 and nothing has happened. So many of you are disillusioned and annoyed with the GSD.
People who come to see us feel disappointed and let down by the GSD government.
So many of you feel let down by the GSD.
Feel tired of the lies and feel betrayed.
They feel disgruntled and disappointed by the way that their money is being wasted.
So many of you have lost faith in the GSD.
It's time to make the change. Less than 730 days. Get ready to make the change. Get ready to choose a GSLP Liberal government.
Thank you for listening. We are ready to be your next government. Good night.